are worried after seeing NCT 127's Taeyong perform at the show Music Core. On February 11th, NCT 127 performed at NBC's show Music Core and took first place. However, fans are worried about Taeyong's health after seeing him seemingly trying to endure the pain while performing with trembling hands. Previously, Taeyong confessed that he has a bad back that causes so much pain that he dealt with paralysis in his legs.